My name is Reverend Ezekiel Brown. Can I ask who you are?
I'm nobody. Jim Nobody. Oh. Yeah, I'm a frontiersman. You see, I was just out on the dusty trail, and out of nowhere, this gang of outlaws comes, and they shoot me in the back. By the way, how's it looking back there?
Good.
A frontiersman? Sir, by any chance, have your travels taken you to Oregon?
Sure, once or twice. I've been all over this damn country more times than I can count.
This is it. This is the man who can take us to Oregon. You said yourself, John, all we need was a guide, and God has sent us this man. Sir, will you lead us to our salvation in Oregon?
No.
What?
Look, I appreciate you patching me up and all, but I have no interest in chaperoning a bunch of soft-bellied, slack-jawed dirt farmers across the country. No offense.
None taken.
I got the medicine from town, and you won't believe the news. Benny the Teen robbed Fort McAllister.
Benny the Teen, the notorious outlaw? In these parts?
They're sending in federal marshals across the territory to find him.
You know what? I think I'll take you to Oregon after all.
Great. What changed your mind?
Just figured, why say no when you can say yes? In fact, I think we should leave right now.
Oh, but don't we need time to plan the route and stock up on supplies?
Ah, the Oregon Trail's a straight shot. I mean, we can pretty much wing it. Yeah. Okay. Who's excited to go to Oregon?
Yeah!
Come on, time's a-wasting.